have too many
people.
All
right, well, everybody need to know if you'd like to introduce us. We are the fabulous Follies. Actually, we're just a bunch of people that really enjoy doing fun things with our dogs, and we enjoy sharing that with anybody who's willing to sit down and spend their time with us. And we were really excited to be invited here today to the Animal Expo. And this is our first time here, so you'll have to pardon us for being a little bit late and disoriented. But anyway, I think my crew is all here. So we start with introductions. By the way, I'm behind the crew. I'm the mouthpiece here. I'm Judy Lemmy. And then we'll go straight down the line and introduce each one of our members of Fido Follies with their little best friend or big best friend, whichever it is. We're going to start on this end with Raina and Raven. Hey. And then next up we do a square dance. So we're just going to move our stuff out of the way a little bit, and the group's going to get ready and do our canine coordinates. Now, I need to warn you, we do call ourselves the Fabulous Fido Follies. However, when we were choreographing the square dance, we thought maybe Canine Chaos would be a better name for the group. So we'll kind of let you decide which is better. Okay, let me get the music started here.
Where my music's at.
Yeah. notes, and it's real simple. You just take the bag, put your hand in it, clean it up, turn the bag inside out, and voila. Clean and easy. Yay! For the cleanup. Okay, back to the music. This time is a stand. You guys ready?
Come on, buddy.
Our kids are going to do a quick walkthrough because it gives them break it, but it's usually broken set in somebody's lap. But old Rico thinks we're pretty cool.
Hang on. Whoa. Easy. Boy, that was awesome. I got a great treat too. I don't have food.
Crossing in front of you, remember? Because
yeah,
that's what always happened before. Because remember, I tried to figure out why that kept happening.
Hey.
Oh.
I'm going to hear your whole conversation later.
Okay.
Get ready.
Go!
This way. Yep. I would like to do it with you.
Thirsty too, Rico.
Here comes our big guy. He's racing against Hannah. Him and Hannah are really good friends. They got another cheese. Yes. Yeah. The best follower, though. You guys are ready. Let's go.
Look at his cheese.
I must have lost it.
Okay. Oh,
Are we next?
Well, again, like I said,
have you run?
When you're running, it's hard to
do next.
Ozzie, it's okay, bud.
Look at this poor guy. Oh, he's shaking like a leaf.
Oh, look at that! How cute!
See, now he can eat when he heard the teeter totter.
He's thinking maybe he's going to stay in there where it's safe.
Rufus!
Oh, well, he did a good job anyway. So yep. Nice.
Sit down, Rufus.
Rufus! Rufus,
come here. Come here. Come here, boy. You're all right. He says, where's the car? I want the car.
There's guns out there and there's